Okay, I rigged this up. And now I connect it to the supply. Yeah, I say that's pretty good. This will replace the 130 CFM that I have up there. So I'm gonna put the other thing on the 130 CFM, like back here, and we're gonna see if it pushes those out the same way.